Oh good, he's here. Okay then, well, I kind of lost this lane right off the bat because I didn't have a support, because now Hades is dancing about in solo. But what's going on, guys? My name is Trinket. Welcome back to Smite. Today I'm trying to play Anhur ADC, but clearly Raw was a little late to lane. I'm against Sol and Athena anyway. I'm in a bit of a rough spot, unfortunately. With a bit of luck, Hades will come over here and maybe help my current situation. Which is a pretty bad situation, to be honest. However, the solo experience does put me ahead a little bit, but not very much. Especially Hades is probably slightly behind, but our clear, now that Hades is here anyway, should be quite good. Is the theory. Yeah, I'm gonna say, we probably could go in. Nice, nice job. I'm always wary of having Hades as support, because he's not as tanky as, or rather, he doesn't offer as much as the other tanks do. Like, he doesn't have much CC, he has his ult, which is okay. I should probably stay, in fact we could probably get there. Nah, it's probably down. I do need to get mine though. That is important. I also went straight into this because, the extra lifesteal, because I figured I'd get poked out quite a lot, because that's how Sol is, so that's why I did that, just to sort of make things a little bit worse. That was unfortunate, and if I could aim, well, it's a bit of a wasted ult. I do still need my attack speed buff, and because we never got ours, I don't know the timing on theirs, so kind of unfortunate. Yeah, I'm about to hit 6, which is good. That was really dangerous, Athena. I kind of doubt I can fight this. I do need to go back. Anhur is an interesting character. I'll probably go into Dev Gloves here because the physical protection isn't going to be as massive, because it's only combats and tier, so I don't normally go into Dev Gloves anymore on most hunters, but in this circumstance I will. It should also be noted that ADC Hunter is like my second favourite role after jungle, so although to be honest the rest of them are all kind of balanced. Like jungle is my favourite, and then the rest of them are all sort of in the same position, so apart from support. Support's probably a little bit lower because I just don't do it right. Hades, please, they know you're there. There's a ward there. Oh, interesting. Yeah, I saved my abilities there because I knew I heard Sol use her 3. Uh-oh. Junkwei's here. He might be able to kill. Well, if he dives on tower like that, he will. It is very nearly died. Very lucky to be alive there. He does need to run though, so he's right around the corner. Nope, there's some bots. Well, sorry, buddy. That Fenrir's got to back up, otherwise he's going to die. I can kill these before I go back. ADC is coming, so I just need to stall a little bit. Okay. I'm just going to go straight to boots. I will probably go into power boots because I don't need the attack speed that much against this team. In fact, I don't build attack speed on any hunters anymore. Really. Rip Hades, trying to 2v1 for some reason. Don't know why I did that, but whatever. We're quite a way ahead. And they can't get anything off of that kill, so. Yep. That is the problem with Athena, unfortunately. Hopefully, Hades, no, Hades, help right lane. But now that Athena's not here, I don't have to worry about her ult being up, so. You shouldn't ever fight in a minion wave, but I don't feel like it's the end of the world in this circumstance. Also, I know her 3's down, so I can kind of go in. I missed my last auto, which was kind of important, but whatever. I'm not going to be able to get it. I probably could if I dived, but it's not really worth it, I don't think. I can get the attack speed buff. I think it's up. I think that ward is just covering it, so I should be able to get it. Hades is coming over. If not, then I might be able to get the kill on Athena. Well, we got it. We just sort of sound retreat. Because I am out of mana. Oh, and Humbats is here. Well, I'm out of mana, so I can't do anything. I'm just going to run. And hope Henry rotates over. We kill Humbats. Yeah, that's a taunt, and I'm dead. Trying. Oh, well, that was tense. Did we kill Humbats? We did. Okay, so it was 1-for-1. Just about. Okay, whatever. Oh dear. Zhongkui rotating might have been a bad idea. Retreat right lane. Because now Rara is going to die. But if we get the kills over here, Gold Fury could be possible. I wish I could have saved them. Oh well. They're too out of position to do gold, so. Like, they're too low. This Rara is really mad at himself. Zhongkui. Sorry, buddy. Couldn't help you. I only just got back. Although, notably, if I hadn't done the. Uh oh. Well. Oh, that's a bit annoying. Oh, I spent so much time sort of delaying them. Hades just took too long to come over. It's unfortunate. To be honest, I probably shouldn't have been fighting, but they used Humbats all on me. But it'll be back up soon. I could have beads, but I don't think it would have made much of a difference. But I probably should have. Hasn't affected our lead too much. Like, we're still ahead, but they're starting to pick up more kills. Ra didn't call missing, that's gonna hurt. He's also just kind of sitting there. Junkrai could get a few. Ra has DC'd again. Or not, maybe not. Junkrai is diving tower. That was really clever. I'm not entirely sure why he did that, but whatever. They're low, so I'm just gonna go back to lane, I think. Pretty sure she knows I'm here. Or not, apparently. We're gonna completely ignore the fact that I missed the two, because I still got the kill. So, whatever. We might be able to get this. So I was in lane though, so I probably should do something about that. She's low, and she's low and kind of out of mana, or at least half mana. Don't know where she's going. She'll come back over probably when she sees both of us. I wish Hades wasn't here, to be honest. I mean, he has teleport, he could be using it. Oh my god, I keep missing that too. Shouldn't be this far up without wards, so. I don't know why this Ra's so mad. He needs to chill. Oh my god. And they are going to die. I think she's recalling. Maybe. Ra is a bit mad. We got the tower, but oh my god, guys, retreat. They're so far up. I have a feeling Sol could be doing gold, so. Or she could be doing my attack speed buff. Well. Been wrote down, so. Go away. I wonder if she actually used. I think she does, yeah. That isn't doing that much damage yet, so I'm going to presume she's leveled up at 1, because that's kind of the normal thing to do, so. Okay. I tried. Oh my god, Fenrir, retreat, what are you doing? That was a mistake. No, mistakes have been made. I have to stay here, I can't recall. Junkrai came around the wrong way. He's gonna die, probably. He got Humbats though, which is kind of important. Slow just isn't doing that much damage yet. Even with Polynomicon. That and Junkrai is inherently tanky, so. I'm gonna sell Death's Toll now. So I can get my Executioner, finish my beads, and I'll get a Sentry to put on gold. Because my entire team has wards. There's just only three on the map.
Retreat!
My team keeps staying in fights, which isn't good, really. Because they have Sol and Isis, which, you know, they both have healing, so... Your right tower has been destroyed. Setting a rally point. Your power is unmatched. I totally meant to steal that kill. So I just used a 3, so... Oh no, well... Well... Go and help Zhong Kuai. I don't do. Yeah, we can do gold. We just have to be careful. I'm out of mana, so. Enemy ultimate incoming. Down upon you. We got it. Interesting how that didn't go off. Oh my god. Dude, chill. I cannot hit a single ability. Oh, thank you, Fenrir. Go back. I'm gonna set him careful. Oh, please don't dive. We've got to retreat, guys. I'm not really sure what to go into. I don't have a team tanky enough to... Maybe I just go straight into crit. I think so. I normally go straight into crit. I mean, I'm quite a way ahead, so... well, not ahead of Sol, but, 200 gold. Which actually isn't that good, considering we got gold. They're looking to push my tower here. We got two towers as well. I do need to farm up a little bit. Well, a lot, actually. I spent a lot less time in this lane than I'd like, so... Oh, we got Humbat's ult. Zhong Kuai is diving again. I mean, you can dive for Zhong Kuai, that's fine. Not when it's 4v3 though. Although I suppose he didn't know Isis was there. That's still not doing that much damage. Interesting. I was kind of expecting the other order. Apparently we're diving again. I think I'm just going to join in this time. We got a lot of beads, so... I am nearly dead, though. Humbat's up for my beads. It's kind of worth it. And we'll get a tower off of it as well, so. Oh, and his blink as well. Is that blink one? Yeah. So his blink and his ult for my beads. That's pretty worth it. I feel like I always have to say be careful afterwards whenever I say anything. Otherwise, it just sounds like I'm ordering people. Like, yo, retreat. Please. But if you say be careful, it's like, well, I told you to be careful, and then you die. Or nearly get a kill. But they have an Athena. I'm always extra careful when teams have Athenas on them. Unless I know for definite her ult's down. Like, I'm presuming it's down now, because she got to Humbat so quickly. We're not going to lose mid tower, are we? No. Probably doing their... Nah, attack speed buff's down. I don't... know this, so... And there's Athena. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna sit in this lane for a little while. At this point, there's not a lot I can do. They're gonna look to push my tower. Oh, okay. I need to find Sol quickly. Otherwise, Jonquay might die, so... I do... Oh, here she is. I would help Raw, but Athena's kind of a low priority target. You're welcome. I don't really agree with this, but I suppose four of them are down, but Humbat's just come up. Tear's up. Tear actually died a long time ago. Also, I know there's a proper way to fight that and everything, but I don't know it yet, so can't bother to learn it, and they really need to run. I'm going to go straight into Deathbringer because I have the money. Yeah, that's what I tend to do. If I don't have the money, I'll get Rage. Otherwise, I always get Deathbringer first, just to get that spike a little bit earlier on. I'm doing quite well this game. I'm impressed. I haven't played for a little while with the holiday season and all that. Which actually, I hope everyone had a good holiday. It's kind of late into the video now to talk about that, but yeah, sorry. But yeah, I hope everyone had a good holiday season. I did. Spent some time with family, which was nice. Video should be sort of returning back to normal pretty soonish. She's still not doing that much damage. I just crit for 450. I've taken the tower aggro by complete accident. I'm continuing to take tower aggro. I'm kind of okay with taking... I hope they realize we've still got a tower to deal with. Okay. I think this game is kind of sealed at this point. There are plenty of ways to throw it away, but... Like, we should probably back off. Yeah. Attack the rest of the towers. Jonquay is doing so much damage. Oh, rip Athena. You know, I said we could throw this game away. We're kind of doing that by staying here. The longer we stay here, the more likely we are to lose. We could have got more towers if we played a if we played a little bit better there. But whatever. Be right back. No. I shouldn't have done that. Well, that's actually not the end of the world. Probably shouldn't have dove in, but it's whatever. Ra, on the other hand, should be careful. I think I'm doing alright. Although I do keep missing that ability. Oh, ouch. I should be out of lifesteal up, although I am out of mana, so I will go back. Oh boy. I heard the teleport. I was like, well, time to go. I'm grabbing a ward. I've had that ward in my inventory for like the last 10 minutes and haven't done anything with it, so let's probably put them down somewhere. We should be able to get that Phoenix. Like, definitely. Although I am not there, and we have lost Fire Giant, so yeah, it's a little bit less likely, but Soul's not going to kill all of them. I don't think we should be attempting to end here. I've only come up because of this Phoenix is going to be up soon, so I want to make sure it goes straight back down. That's the only reason I'm lingering here. Then I'll go back to left and start pushing up. I could be doing a bit more, like I could be helping. You're welcome. Fenrir, nice job. Interesting, teleport to gods. I need to run. Yep, I knew that was going to happen. I shouldn't have jumped in. I was fighting three people. Everyone else is kind of all over the place. Last item. I could get Fatalis or I could get Malice. It's kind of... I think against this team I'd like Fatalis, so that and Fatalis is just fun. I always get Fatalis if I want to have a fun game. And if I'm ahead, they're like the two situations I'll get it in. This Jonquil is a pretty good player. It's a bit like full cooldown. Yeah. I was going to say, I didn't use that ult that long ago. I need 300 gold for Fatalis, so I'm going to farm up and get it. Be careful. Retreat. They might get that tower. If not, I'll just go over and get it. The minions are probably gonna win anyway. Okay. Thank you, tower. Give me the gold I need. They're not doing a very good job of defending at the moment. They're doing a bit better job now, but they do need some people in riot. They could very easily end before I even get there, so that'd be okay. Jungle has enough damage to wipe out the entire team. Even if he hasn't built that powerful. It's just how Jungle is. Jungle, by the way, is one of the few characters that I can't play very well. He just doesn't work with me. That was a crit. Kind of lucky. If I didn't crit, I would have been killed him. I just walked straight into that. We should probably win, like right here. There you go. Good game. Well, that was Anhur ADC. It's good to get back into things. As always, thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, let me know in the comments down below. As always, feedback is super, super appreciated. And I will see you all tomorrow, maybe. I don't actually know. Possibly. Okay, bye.